Griff Whitehill. That snot-nosed fourthborn. Parading in here like a conquering fucking hero.
It was bad enough when it was just the soldiers.
We can't live with them under our roof, soiling our house.
I know you tried to stop them, my lord. But this occupation will break our people if it drags on.
That's clearly what he wants.
We can't let that scut rule this house.
I'm no fool. I've seen the soldiers in our halls. And Whitehill's runt is at the front of the pack. So don't act as if I don't know how bad it is.
Of course not, my lord. But Griff Whitehill isn't the beginning of our troubles, or the end of them. We need to look at all the pieces. Whitehill men aren't just in our house. They've raided our lands, burnt farms, and cut down our trees. All the way from here to High Point.
How do we kill a snake, then? By smashing its head.
Griff is in the head. It's his father.
Perhaps. But Griff is here. We have access to him.
And they have Ryan.
Ja, das kommt noch hinzu. Und die Frage ist, was die paar Leute hier ausrichten können.
He carved these soldiers himself. Ramsay Snow killed Ethan. What's to stop the Whitehills from doing the same to Ryan at High Point?
Na, dass sie den einfach umbringen, glaube ich nicht, weil wir brauchen ja erstmal noch irgendein Druckmittel, denke ich mal.
But we have to do something. My lord, at least give us a target to aim for.
Ich weiß es doch selbst nicht. Save Ryan. Ich kann mir nicht vorstellen, dass sie den... Ich weiß es nicht. Ich würde eigentlich sonst immer das Leben des Kindes wählen, aber...
We have to push Griff and his soldiers out of Ironwrath. They're the most immediate threat.
But Roderick, what of Ryan? If you move against Griff, who knows what those wretches will do to my son?
Knowing the Whitehills?
The Whitehills know that harming Ryan, killing Ryan, would mean war. There is no turning back from that. We must secure Ironwrath, so we have a home to bring Ryan back to.
Don't forget him.
Nein, ich vergesse ihn doch nicht, aber...
It's decided. We take back our home.
Ja, ich denke, das ist erstmal die beste Entscheidung.
We lost most of our men with Gregor at the Twins. We can probably gather another 30 or 40 men. But the Whitehills are already fortified inside Ironwrath.
Unfortunately, Roderick was not able to secure the backing of the Glenmores. That means we have to count on Asha and Myrra.
How?
Asha means to sail home from Essos with a company of hardened sellswords. But they're not bannermen. We'll need to pay them for it. Which is why Myrra's part to play is just as crucial. She can get us the coin we need in King's Landing.
You don't imagine we have the luxury of waiting for them. Asha and Myrra are a long way from here.
I have faith in my children.
I don't think Lud Whitehill will kindly stand by while we pull ourselves together.
Our very lives and the future of House Forrester are at stake. We have to let them try. It's the only way.
Then we hold fast. The Whitehills aren't ready for war.
It won't be long before you're able to take action yourself.
Well, one way or another, there's a fight brewing, so I have much to prepare, and men to train. My lord?
Oh, ich hoffe echt, dass das eine gute Entscheidung war. Und dass sie uns auch nicht böse ist.
My lord, there may be something we can do now.
A voice from High Point, Gwyn Whitehill.
Lord Whitehill's daughter?
The very same.
After the hells that came from her and Asha.
Despite all that, she's willing to meet with you.
Uh-huh.
I hope you trust me enough as Sentinel to consider this. It would be wise to hear what she has to say.
Okay.
Arrange a meeting. What she has to say may prove useful.
I believe she can be trusted, but best use caution nonetheless.
Of course.
And I'll make sure no one else knows, for now at least.
Good.
Handle things right with Gwyn, and she may even help us in High Point, when the time comes.
Das will ich hoffen.
I want the dove pie served with a spoon of lemon cream. We'll have to let the kitchens know. And these flowers. They're just all wrong in the Crownlands. Mira, are you listening to me?
Ja, ja, hey, natürlich.
Good tidings to you today.
Thank you, Lord Tyrion.
And you, Lady Mira. A word in private, if I may.
Uh-oh.
I'll return her shortly.
Who would I be to deny Lord Tyrion?
Very soon you'll be the queen.
Nee, wir bleiben jetzt bei ihr.
If you're anything like the current one, you'll deny me all you like.
I'm sorry, Lord Tyrion, but Lady Marjorie needs me.
Very well. Just know that matter we discussed? A royal decree sits on my desk now, and I'll have my squire Podrick see to it at the first opportunity. I thought you would want to know. Good news on a day that is already blessed.
Thank you for telling me, Lord Tyrion.
Oh, one more thing. The most valuable favor is a favor unspent. Perhaps I'll call on you for a dance at the wedding feast. Enjoy the festivities.
Goodbye, Lord Tyrion.
Lady Marjorie, welcome to the family. For better or worse.
Lord Tyrion.
Ja, ich denke, das war jetzt schon ganz gut so, dass wir bei ihr geblieben sind, aber trotzdem...
Just how is he helping your family?
Aber uns trotzdem in gewisser Weise bei ihm bedankt haben.
What's this talk about royal decree? You know I didn't want you talking to him. Today of all days.
Please, Lady Marjorie. Just trust me to do what's right for my family.
How can I? You disappoint me, Mira. We'll talk about this after the wedding. Sarah will help me with my gown and hair.
But...
Ja gut, wenn sie meint...
Come with me, Sarah.
Wenn sie meint, dann soll sie Sarah mitnehmen.
Garrett!
Easy now.
Sorry. I was just keeping at the ready.
That's good. Don't lose that. I understand your uncle paid you a visit. What did he want? Not many people pass through here.
Können wir es ihm sagen?
There's news that House Forrester is in trouble.
I'm sorry to hear it, but you have to leave all that behind. Especially now that you're a ranger.
Aye.
I know you had told me you could stand with these men, but not every brother's a friend, if it came to it. And you were in trouble north of the wall. Any of them you'd trust by your side? You know these men.
Naja, ihm und dem Kotter eigentlich auch.
Well, I know I can count on you, John.
I'm flattered. But our paths may not always cross. You'll need allies beside you.
Erolt Holt of White Harbor, Corliss Wells from Stony Sept. And finally, we've got more spawn of nobility joining us.
No.
Brit Warwick of House Whitehill.
It can't be.
House Whitehill. Make sure you're not bringing this one for the Boltons.
Oh, shit.
After that, we'll be sorting out gear at the armory.
Garrett. Garrett, what's the matter? You know him.
Come on, get moving.
Garrett.
Yeah.
Who is he?
That man murdered my family.
What?
Snow! See these new recruits to the Maester.
Don't do something you'll regret.
If it isn't the fucking pig bomber. I'm here because of you. Got sent to the wall for that little party I do with your family. Don't think it's over. Best watch your back.
What are you waiting for, recruit? Personal invitation from the king?
I got nothing to say to you. Now get out my sight.
And will you make me?
That's enough, both of you. I said move.
I'll be seeing you, farm boy.
Oh, das wird noch heftig.
This isn't fair. We were supposed to be up there. I'll never see another wedding like this. I don't know what you did with Tyrion Lannister that made Cersei want to punish you, but it never should have affected me like this.
Ja, gut, es tut mir leid.
I'm so sorry. I had no idea any of this would happen. But what Tyrion Lannister did for me, it may have saved my family.
I hope that's true, Mira. I really do. Because you don't know how furious Margaery is at you. When I was getting her dressed for the wedding, she was talking about who she could replace you with.
What?
I probably shouldn't have even told you. But I suppose you have a right
Was?
To...
Tell me who it is.
Why? What are you going to do to her?
Sarah?
It doesn't matter. It was just names.
Was? It's Axtor.
This is about you. I know this must be hard for you. It wasn't too long ago I was asking for your help with Margaery. And what did you do? Now you know how it feels. Being on the outside looking in. But I'm your friend, Mira. Always. If you want my help with Margaery, just ask. Otherwise, Margaery's going to make you leave King's Landing. You're pushing her to it, Mira. And I can't let you. I need you here.
You're making a lot of drama out of nothing, Sarah. This will pass. Margaery and I will be friends again. I'm not going anywhere.
Ich weiß nicht, ich habe so die Befürchtung, sie ist irgendwie eine Plaudertasche und... Nee.
The pie. Oh no, they're already serving the pie.
Oi.
We're missing everything.
I know you.
Uh-oh.
You were in the gardens the other night with Damien. Before he disappeared. I have a few questions to ask you. What were you doing there with him?
Mira?
Don't think I don't know it was you.
You've made a mistake.
Seven hells.
You there, girl. I need a towel or a wet cloth, something.
Lord Morgren.
You'll need to find someone else. I'm not finished
with
her.
You sick, man? You think I have time to bother with handmaidens? Release her or I'll have Queen Cersei find you another job.
Oh, sehr gut, echt genau im richtigen Moment.
Well, I just ruined a perfectly good shirt to come to your rescue. No need to explain what that was all about.
Why would you want to help me?
Well, I didn't do it merely for your benefit.
Then why?
Perhaps I recognize a kindred spirit. It's not every little handmaiden who can steal an ironwood decree with the crown right out from under my nose. Consider me impressed. My partners, I'm afraid to say, felt rather differently about it.
That ironwood was stolen from my family. It was never yours to sell.
Spoken with strength, my lady. But still, I wonder if you're ready to play this game. Do you even understand why Tyrion gave you the ironwood deal?
Naja.
Because it wasn't out of the kindness of his heart.
I'm no fool. He wants something from me. Access to Margaery. Or... perhaps he just knew he could get the cheapest ironwood from me.
Very observant. You are no mere handmaiden. I remember what it was like to be new to this game. You feel like you're drowning, don't you? But there's no one you can really trust.
Das stimmt allerdings.
What you need more than anything is an ally. I could be that for you, Lady Mira. Is that something you'd be interested in?
Ich weiß ja nicht.
An alliance can mean many things, my lord. I would be a fool to say yes without knowing what I was saying yes to.
Wisely put. So, let me be blunt. Circumstances have put us at odds. But what if we were to work together? Control the price of ironwood together? We could get very, very rich together.
Ich weiß
or
ja nicht.
Should I go back to Lord Whitehall? Who has proven to be very interested in it.
Oh, oh. Jetzt ist der Zeitpunkt gekommen. Und Tyrion, ja, wird beschuldigt. Für diejenigen, die die Serie jetzt nicht kennen, der Joffrey.
What happened? Joffrey's dead. Yeah.
I'm afraid it just became a very bad time to be linked to Tyrion Lannister. Tell me that you got that Ironwood decree from him before the wedding.
Oh no. He said it was waiting for me on his desk.
What a shame. Such potential. I'm afraid any chance of our alliance has become quite impossible. You understand?
What do you mean? It's just a business transaction.
Between the Northern House and the killer of the king. In a deal that defied the Queen's orders. A paper like that will land you in the black cells.
Uh-oh.
But if it were to disappear, perhaps we could talk again. You have a good head for business, Lady Mira. It'd be terribly disappointing to see it on the end of a pike.
Oh, shit. Oh nein, und die Wachen. Wir hören erstmal zu.
It's locked. Not getting in this way.
Okay.
Tom!
What in seven hells do you think you're doing up here? What are you thinking? You've got to leave.
Ich muss da rein.
Tom, I'm in trouble. There's something inside I need to get. If I don't, it's going to be a nightmare.
Damn it. Whatever trouble you're in could be trouble for me too.
So what do we do?
I have an idea. The terrace.
The what?
I could maybe climb across the roof and drop down onto the outside terrace. It's just... I don't know, Mira. Is whatever's in there really worth risking my life for? It's not just kings who die stupidly around here.
You don't have a choice. You need to do it.
What?
Yeah.
It'd be so easy to blame the death of a missing Lannister guard on a kobold.
Oh, okay. Das war jetzt ein bisschen krass.
Whoever's paying you wouldn't like that much, would they?
You wouldn't.
Das war jetzt ein bisschen heftig. Holy shit. Oh nein.
Just what do you think you're doing here? You shouldn't be anywhere near this place.
I'm sorry. I'm leaving right now.
Not so fast. I'm not going to ask you again. Oi! Whoever's in there, I command you to open this door at once, in the name of the king! You, don't move.
Oh, weg hier.
Tom, it's me. Hurry.
I hope you don't think that was easy. I nearly broke my neck for you. Some tiles on the roof came.
Okay, wir müssen uns beeilen.
We have to hurry.
Aber trotzdem danke.
I'm looking for a piece of paper. A royal decree.
Well, go on. That Lannister guard could be back with help any second. I'll keep watch outside the door.
Tom,
you can do this.
Oh shit, ich hoffe, wir werden nicht erwischt. So, jetzt aber schnell. Schreibtisch.
He said that it would be on his desk.
Nein. Hier nicht. Was haben wir hier?
Mira, we're running out of time.
Ja, okay.
Nothing. Just a letter from Tywin Lannister.
Hier brauchen wir einen Schlüssel.
Tyrion's strongbox. Oh, it must be in here.
I think the Lannister guard is back.
No, it's the other one.
Damn it, hide! I'll find a way to distract them.
Okay, versteck dich. Oh, hier. Ist jetzt das Erste, was ich gesehen habe? Hinter.
I'm telling you, I heard someone in here.
Hinter der Wand am Bett.
Search the place. We'll find them.
And after. Now that we've got the imp's keys, we can have a little look inside his lockboxes, eh?
Oh, okay.
Aye.
Versteck dich doch unterm Bett. Es war doch klar, dass der da hochkommt.
Help! Fire!
What the hell? Damn it! Come on!
So, wo waren jetzt die Schlüssel?
You did it. How?
I lit a tapestry on fire down the hall. I'll bought you a minute, maybe two.
Oh, thank you.
Did you find it?
Nein.
I think it has to be in here. It has to be.
Oh, welchen nehmen wir?
No.
Just hurry.
Wahrscheinlich der letzte.
Oh. Come on.
It worked.
Sehr gut.
Oh, thank the gods. Oh, I found it.
Finally. Let's go.
Pack die Schlüssel weg, genau.
If I catch the bastard who...
I'll wring their bloody neck.